Hey guys, so we're in Walgreens.
Walgreens.
Beep 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 beep. Where are we at? Marshall's. Yeah. Looking for an outfit for tomorrow for Pride Day.
Well, you're not looking at yourself. You're all over here.
No.
Is this thing on?
Yeah, no. So we're looking for an outfit for tomorrow for Pride Day. Show you my face. Cause I look like crap.
Hello.
Hola, ¿cómo estás?
Yeah, so now
I'm trying to find that thing that had, remember that thing we were talking about last night that had the Jenga?
That's in the game.
They had some, they had some blue blocks with the Jenga on it. Did it call it the Jenga?
Because
I feel like
Jenga.
I'm talking about like
the Jenga.
The racist movie that came out a couple weeks. You get my backside.
Yes,
yeah, sir. So yeah, you sure. Oh nigga.
Are we going to a toy section?
Yeah, but unless we're gonna be having a dog at the house, I don't think we're gonna have toy sections. Hi,
how are you?
Hi, how are you?
Hi, how are you? Damn, back in my face. Back up, son. But I need to go to the fitting room.
Mm-hmm.
I need to try this on.
Okay. Well, I'll to the fitting room we go.
Where's the fitting room at? You get on my backside.
I know, but I was gonna wait.
Like, listen here. Like the mom be at in the store. They're like, listen here, motherfucker. I ain't here to fucking start touching shit. Goddamn motherfucker. Guys, I don't understand this.
Okay, can you shut up?
get to the car. Remember that California that I was telling you about?
Mm-hmm.
They had it here last time. I was like, okay, I'm gonna come back and get it. And then I came back to see one of them there, and I was like, all
pissed.
So today, you guys, we're shoe shopping. So guys, we made it to the fitting room. I have to try on this shirt that I'm gonna be wearing for probably hoping the shit fits, because if the shit don't fit, then I can't fucking wear it. So here we go. Wish me luck on this exam.
Okay, did it fit?
No, it didn't fit. I'm disappointed in myself. I went in there and tried it on like, yo, this shit gonna be dope as fuck.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna fucking wear this shit.
Mm-hmm.
As soon as I put the goddamn thing on, I was like, okay. I was like, no. And it felt like my titties went like that with the shirt. So it wouldn't work. It wouldn't fit. So I told myself when I was having my whole speech, fat ass, eating all the goddamn collard greens and biscuits and donuts and
sauces to work
biscuits
out.
In the goddamn morning. I'm like, goddamn it.
Workout video coming soon.
Workout video with Kenneth Yarbrough. I feel like I should just get like a regular plain
shirt,
like a light blue, or not a light blue, either a white or a gray. So what do you think I should get?
Gray, not white.
A white? Yeah, I think a white too, because I have my white Adidas shoes that I could use.
The
one I told you, the Adidas, the black and white ones?
Yeah. Okay, so white shirt it is. Off we go.
Hi, how are you? I was seeing these goddamn shirts at I went to City Trends when I used to shop at City Trends. They had some fake ass t-shirts that when you click on it, you touch on it.
It lights up?
No, it don't light up, but it's just like, it just feels fake, but they're fucking charging so much money for us.
It's just $16.
$16 on clearance.
That's a cute shirt. I'd wear that.
Throw it in the basket! Oh, yeah.
Yeah!
Or I can be a bug.
But you are a roach.
I'm a roach. This looks like something like fake ass Gucci.
No, it looks like Beehive, Beyonce.
Beyonce.
Shout out to Queen B.
Beyonce. Nigga, like I'm wearing this shit. What the fuck they got the shit in the goddamn man's section for? Oh no. Walking this door to this song.
Go.
Fucking popping up like. Fucking like,
do it.
Fucking come.
Go in there and close it up.
I can't fit, nigga. I'm too big. You gotta go to a store. That's a goddamn floral arrangement, nigga. I
khaki?
I think khaki is better. So I think we found pants. Or an outfit. White is the go-to. It's looking for stains.
Yeah, we're good.
Alright, so we have
these shorts, white.
The belt's different.
I can exchange out the belt. Then I have this shirt that I feel like it'll...
With some brown loafers.
Brown loafers.
Off to the cash register we go, bitches.
I got the phone. I hurt my knee. Here, take that. That hurt.
Oh, we should bring a backpack tomorrow, because carrying all those things... You have a backpack, don't you?
Yeah, but I have my Houston Texans backpack, but that it doesn't stay on my back, and I don't have to be fucking pulling all up on it.
Well, I'm making Tay-Tay bring hers, so...
Okay.
Hey,
keep bringing. Oh, hey! Hey, TMZ, what's going on? Oh, no, it's not TMZ. What station is this? Which one is this?
KMZ.
I heard a lot about you guys.
Mm-hmm.
Y'all are really good. I watch you guys all the time.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Alright, so what's the latest gossip?
You know, we're going to Pride this weekend.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to take a couple of pictures. Mm-hmm. And we're starting a YouTube channel called The Yarboughs with me and my sisters.
Hello.
Just tune into that. And we have Instagram. Just going to be prepared. We're getting ready to come alive to you guys. That's what we have cooking at the moment.
Okay, well, thanks for giving us the input, Miss Yarbrough. Can I call you Kenneth?
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay. So thanks for giving us that input, Miss Yarbrough, and we will be back with you later.
All right, you guys have a good day.
Bye.
So where are we about to head to right now?
Motherfucking Minchie's, bitch.
Minchie, motherfucker! Fuck this shit, I'm tired. We're going to zoom in. For the last time we went to go get some Minchies, I tried like all these different color flavors.
Mm-hmm.
Oh shit, we tried fucking birthday cake. Nigga almost threw that shit up.
So
fucking
good.
Birthday cake. What the fuck kind of shit is that birthday cake? But actually, we seen this show on Undercover Boss. Where they came up here and it pretended to be like an undercover place.
Yeah.
It was fun.
I've been going to this place for the longest of time, especially in Florida. Shout out to my Minty crew. Vanilla.
And strawberry.
Like a strawberry.
Anyway.
Just kiss the clothes, don't fit. I'm not gonna take a picture of mine this time.
The struggle of this guy has to be getting on this chair.
So we are here at the Froyo place, fucking getting munchies on it. Hold on. Cherries and shit. That y'all got hit.
But eat this shit. It might be good.
I zoomed into your face. Take some
sexy and porn music.
Right? Nigga, you said porn music.
Yeah. Wow.
So you're not gonna eat your fucking throw yet when she ain't.
Alright guys, so basically I'm going to be making my little boosty caca for tomorrow. I have 4 sunflowers, I have my glue sticks and my glue gun, and I'm basically just going to hot glue these on here. I don't know exactly how I'm going to do it yet. I don't know if I'm going to put like one here and one here somehow. Ooh, okay. And then like one here. One here and one here. I think that would actually look really cute. I don't know. When I figure it out, I will let you guys see it. So this is the final product. product. It has like this lace thing here that you can obviously see
better
that comes down.
Sure, better just make sure there ain't no bees.
Bees, right? Flying
around, I'm gonna be attacking your ass.
Probably not
want
to turn it off later. Just
because
he's outside and he's sweating, so.
Fucking shit, I had a bitch ass. Wakey, wakey!
Winky, winky!
So, what did he say?
He said, do you have like $5 or $10 so we can go to store
again? Damn, why is everybody was saying you couldn't make that $5 or $10? Good morning!
I don't have time for you! Stop!
Morning, bitch ass nigga!
What's up, guys? So. Down. Thanks. So, right now we're getting ready. This is my little thing that you guys seen yesterday that bring it down that I made yesterday. I kind of have to glue a little bit of this part down some more so it don't come off. But other than that, I'm about to do her makeup and then I gotta do my makeup. My hair's already done. My brother's ironing, as you can see.
Oh, you better do it again today.
Well, duh, you freaking gashed your finger open. Ready? Okay. Hi, guys, so we are at Pride. Well, almost here. Got to cross the street to go that way and then that way. We're gonna go find something to eat first. Well, we're gonna go over there first and then we're gonna find something to eat afterwards. Because we're hungry and haven't eaten anything. So yeah, we'll catch up back with you guys when we make it. Hey guys, so we made it in finally. And it's hot as hell. As you can see, I'm sweating so bad. Had to get something to drink. But yeah, so we're just gonna basically take you long run. But just the day Pride, Houston Pride 2018. Catch me outside, how about that?
Exit. And then we're gonna come back through here. Okay, cool.
Hungry.
What are we gonna? I think I kind of want Subway actually.
Subway.
Well, it just depends on what's closer through here.
There's two places that go down that way on the other side. Uh-huh. So if we exit from here, we can go that way, and there's two places down there.
Okay. I think that'll be fine.
All right. I don't know.
Do you want to walk back through the same way or no?
No, we're going up that way.
Bitch nigga. Earlier I told today when she walked out of the room, she looked like a cougar to go meet up with a young person. And she was like, no, I'm not. I was like, you say you was 15. What?
Okay, so we just finished eating at McDonald's. I feel fat as hell. You feel fat?
I do, honestly, I do. Honestly, I feel like I've bust out of my shorts.
To get drug shots. So I don't condone drinking under 21 years of age. But I'm 21, so I get to drink.
Sure does. Sure does. So we're about to head back into the, what you call it? Take some pictures.
Yep, send me pictures on my Instagram. Follow me on Instagram at ababygirl.underscore.
Or it's just Kenneth_. Whichever one you want. I feel like you should do both. Nope.
All of our Instagram
will be down in the description below, so you know.
Yeah, but right now we're about to go. I'm gonna do that there. I'm not gonna do it.
Yeah, that was kind of mine, but.
We're about to go walk back to the thing we do. Where the fuck is that?
How you let it look? I can't even talk about that thing either. got no people, about shooting up our community. I'm just saying, I'm making sure, I'm trying to get an understanding of how we love. You say how we love each other, and now when I go in the hood, we should be killing each other. I'm saying how we love the Lord, you say how we love each other. So therefore, I'm asking for the each other part. Because we don't know how to love each other. But you say how we love each other. Oh, you don't love each other. So how you let them know? Huh? What the top is, explain to me, what is that? What does it mean? Okay, unconditional love, how do you get that unconditional love?
Look how many people are out here.
The simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife.
Alright guys, we had a good day at Pride today, if you've seen, and it was amazing.
Now time for the after
and
party.
And now it's time for the after party.
But
so
we can't vlog. But
I'm getting the vlog. Shut up. So with that being said, thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Hopefully you guys want to come back for more. You can follow our links in the descriptions down below for our social media. Like, share, comment,
whatever
you want to do. And other than that, thank you guys for watching. And we'll see you guys the next time. Peace.